like it?
You, I do.
It's pretty. It's not. Like you.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Hey! My God!
I've been looking for you.
Yeah, I know.
We deserve an apology, and I expect that apology now.
An apology? You mean another apology? Because as I remember it, I've already apologized. Actually, I've apologized twice, and if I'm being honest, I think I'm getting a little sick of apologizing. The more I think of it, I'm not even sure I know why I'm apologizing, because it seems to me, every time I actually have something important to do, like, you know, have a wrestling match, it seems to me you guys are actually in my way with one of your, you know, love-ins or whatever. Yeah, this. What is this? Oh, my God. I mean, what do you actually do here? Mike, do you compete here?
Me?
Yeah. What is all this about? Oh, wait, I think I've got to figure it out here. You're the lover and she's the fighter. Is that right? Is that how this works? Is that what they say? Oh. Yeah!
And that was brought to you by the power of love. And Sammy, sometimes love hurts.
Sammy, you all right?
We got some help.